let's look ahead to the final to the FA Community Shield. Bayern Munich will play Real Madrid.
Hello everyone, welcome to the FA Community Shield. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me, I'm delighted to say, Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi Martin, and I played in a few...
Arturo Vidal, into the attacking third. Luis Suarez, what a goal! That's a magnificent goal, and it has been coming.
Yeah, they've got more players capable of picking out a pass and creating a chance, haven't they?
It's Bayern Munich who lead. Good defensive play as the danger was mounting in his steps. Oh, that's a brilliant goal. Well, he's got his second goal of the game and it's very well taken. Now it's 2-0. And it leads to the shot. Goalkeeper, what a chance. Very, very thorough performance here, totally professional, and the result should be in the bag.
Some excellent displays out there from those lads, they've all played well.
Now they... Great opportunity, and the shot's off. Oh, it's in there. Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroke the ball about.
Two players warmed up and ready to come on. And he goes for goal with his head.
It's goal! With a brilliant header!
One of the great sights in football to see the net bulging from a fine header like this.
Yeah.
Keeps it going well. And he lets fly here.
He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad. Didn't he take it well?
Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
Well, you have to hand it to him. What a lovely first touch that was. He had to get it spot on, and he did just that. And what a...
That's a good pass. Excellent play, too. Loses marker. He's had a good swing at that one.
It's a great debut, isn't it? A double on his debut.
Well, what price a hat-trick for this boy now.
This really confirms what we've known for much of this game, that there's only going to be one winner today.
Yeah, thoroughly professional.
A wonderful moment, the final whistle for these players.
Now the classified results, let's join Mike West.
Thanks Martin and Alan. FA Community Shield, final. Bayern Munich 7, Real Madrid 0.
It's time to turn our attention to the draw of the English League Cup. Manchester United host Paris Saint-Germain. Newcastle United entertain Bayern Munich. Real Madrid host Roma. Barcelona entertain Genoa. Wolfsburg host Tottenham Hotspur. Meanwhile, Liverpool entertain Marseille.
Thank you.
the Barclays Premier League. Borussia Dortmund 1, AC Milan 0. Celtic 1, Paris Saint-Germain 1. Barcelona 2, Arsenal 1. Schalke 1, Manchester City 1. Inter 3, Zenit 0. Spartak Moscow 1, Bayern Munich 0.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? In third place, Manchester United visit 12th place Tottenham Hotspur.
Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
Well, for the next couple of hours or so, he's got to forget friendships and try and outwit his former team.
Yeah, well, big shot though, and he made enormous.
And it's a penalty. Silly penalty to give away, and that's what it's cost them. It's been put away.
Yeah, from 12 yards. I think supporters always think a footballer should convert, but never as easy as it looks. But it was there.
And the team relying on its defenders to keep out this game.
And it goes for goal.
And bravely in for the header.
It's in! The header! Great goal!
One of the great sights in football to see the net bulging from a fine header like this.
Yeah, rolls back the years, doesn't it? A real striker's goal, that one. But it was a good effort, and I think it was a good save. And he could do nothing about it. The only criticism of the keeper you would have, Martin, is he didn't parry it.
Nicely done between the two. And he takes the shot. It's a goal! Very good play. Confident build-up. Good technique. Good quality.
Yeah, and he's going over to thank his teammates, and rightly so, because they played.
That's a great chance. Here's the chance, and that's the goal that's brought them level. And that is a second goal now for the same player, and he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition. Well, four goals. Been a great game here, Bayern Munich, looking to try and decide it their way. And it's a heading chance now. No wonder they're going crazy here, with the goal coming in the dying embers of the match. These days don't come round very often to get a hat-trick at this level of the game. Well played to him.
Oh, definitely. He showed great technique as well on both sides. Oh, he's going to be the hero.
Well, we've had a thrilling game here, and it's finished 3-2. Well, it was a great goal. So lucky.